I thank you for your participation. I would like to thank Professor Lisa Yakov and Professor Sergei Mostaka to be here. My name is Festi Mirzante. I am South of Europe manager of the BioFuture. It's the company making biological product for a lot of the sector. Our principal sector is bioremediation. There is a wastewater treatment, and there is also the other sector is municipal, and it's also the community sector. Today is not a normal lesson, because normal lesson, today I would like to speak with you what is this kind of technology. The technology is the bioremediation, but the bioremediation is not a scientific, is not mathematical, and two is four. Biological situation is a lot of different, because if you don't know what is the job of the microorganism, you don't know what is the final result of the biotechnology. And what is the difference from bioremediation with autochthonic bacteria and with allotonic bacteria? When there is the whole contaminated soil, increases the autochthonic bacteria. But when we use allotonic bacteria, we increase the volume, the microbial count in the soil, and we will reduce the time for the biological situation. And this is the part of better available technology. Why? Because the best available technology is not one situation. Bioremediation step is three different steps. You know what is it? Bioremediation, bioremediation is the transformation about the molecular, organic molecular in CO2 and water. But to arrive in this situation, it is needed that you make all the step to arrive in this situation. Because the first step is the surfactant. Because the surfactant is very important. For example, if you use autochthonic bacteria, there isn't a lot of the production of surfactant. But if you use allotonic bacteria with our system, you have a lot of the production of surfactant. And later there is enzyme, and there is the microorganism. Why I speak of this is only the first step. We have spoken about that there is a different step. It is only the first step. The first step, we have to make a lot of biosurfactant is the fermentation. For the fermentation, we have the reactor. The reactor, there is oxygenation. And we put inside the product. We put inside the product, and we put inside the nutrient, and we put inside also the vegetable oil. Why vegetable oil? Because vegetable oil is very, very, very important to increase the biosurfactant process. If you look, there is a lot of the foam. It is a foam, and there is a lot of the production of the biosurfactant. It is one tank of biosurfactant, and in this other photo there is a lot of production of biosurfactant. And it is the key. It is the key for a good result of the bioremediation. When we use the product after the fermentation, it's possible to use to spray the product. There is a lot of kind of system. We spray the product with this system. And when you spray the products with system, you check immediately what is the situation. This is the oil. It's normal oil. When you put in this kind of oil the product, you break immediately. It is identical when you put the diesel, the and their heart is break because of this is the solvent. This is not the solvent, this is biosurfactant, it's biological surfactant. And this is the situation in the other part of the water. This the molecule is break the surface of the tensor. Identical situation, this is the oil without the treatment, and this later. It is important that there is break the molecule. Different technology application, because on the bioremediation there is a different possible of to use this kind of technology. There is application of lamb farming, lamb injection. In lamb farming, there is a different kind of application also in lamb farming. For example, this is one of the first job we made in Italy in the 1999. It's V2MOIL. It is a raffinery. It's near Milano and it's closed a lot of years ago in the 1999. This is the first step. There is some working screening because there is all the soil, you divided the part, the heavy part in the fine part. There is the table of the contaminated soil. There is a soil screen selection. And then the final, there is the realization of the land farming basin. In 20 years ago, when we made the basin, we used only the clay for impermeabilization of the basin, and with the clay, and on the basin there is the soil for the treatment. And in this situation, we used the microbial solution irrigation. We put all the solution on the soil, and later we work the soil with this kind of machine. In this step, we work with the tractor, with the machine, and there is a lot of oxygenation of the soil. But in this situation, we work only with 30 centimeters of the deep, because with this kind of machine, it's not possible increase at the deep. And we use with this system. But with this system, in the short time, reduce the contamination. We start with 25,000 ppm is normal because when we work in the raffinery, ex-raffinery, there is high level contamination. And later, 35 days, the maximum level of the soil was 160. This is the new iron way in Italy. This situation, there was the company made the plant of the biological plant is made the plant with oxygenation and fermentation directly in the soil. And after, when it's finished the job of this company, there is all this kind of soil is contaminated. For this kind of treatment, we have made the basin. In this test, we know that there is different from the last basin to this kind of basin. In this kind of basin, there is DPI. DPI. And there is this canalization is for the drainage. Because, for example, when you make the treatment and there is the rain, it is important you take off all the water, the waste water, and then you make the treatment of this kind of waste water. Later, there is the other photo of the patient, and there is another DPI on this situation. It is the finished basin, and when it's finished, the basin we put inside all the soil. In this situation, we work with not 50 centimeters of the soil, but with 2 meters of soil. And We use this situation because in this kind of treatment we use a special machine we check later. This is the other photo, this, and this is the equipment for the irrigation. This is the nozzle. It is the nozzle for the irrigation of the soil. This is all the equipment. All the equipment for the fermentation. All the equipment for the fermentation, there is a diffuser, and there is the tank, and it is the tank where we put inside the product. Because if we put directly the product inside of the system, there is compact and it's not possible to make the treatment. But we diluted the soil in this kind of the tank, and later with this kind of pump, we put the solution in the fermentation system. This is the fermentation system. There is a lot of biosurfactant, and there is the person put inside vegetable oil. It is a little key for the result, for the final result. And now we have the irrigation system of the soil, and there is this machine. We use this kind of machine to work the soil. With this kind of machine, there is